Many years ago, a ship from the South Islands was carried upon a wave mightier than any dragon. And within the ship stood the mountain-like frame of thunder. It was a storm as none aboard had ever seen. But the great warrior was concerned with one thing only. Quelling the cries of a child, his young sister, Whisper. The wave bore the vessel across vast expanses of ocean and into a nest of Krakens. Thunder danced and lightning upon them, and gathering Whisper in his arms, dove into the waters. As he swam, they heard the screams of dying men and the sounds of timber torn apart behind them. It was 2 days before they reached the shores of Albion, leaving their home as far off as a dream.